Glocester now, where a fire broke out in the basement of this house on Brown School Road. Home's owners are away on vacation and their son left for work before the flame started. Firefighters were able to knock the fire down quickly, but tell us that they believe the house is a total loss. They also say that there's a possibility that it was started by lightning.